Honestly, I'm trying to stay focused. You must think I've got to be joking when I say I don't think I can wait. I just need it out. Let it swim.
Hello. Okay, so this is gonna be the time that I worked at Applebee's. I've never been fired from a job. I didn't get fired from there. I left that place like, bye. Or did he fire? I don't know. This is the time that I left it. Okay, so we had a manager. His name was... Well, it wasn't even his real name. Let's call him Brandon. We'll call him Brandon. Brandon was over all the other managers. He would he come there every now and then, whatever. Would talk to you, get all up in your business for that reason. No, nobody liked him. Anyway, I was a host at Applebee's. We only got paid trash, really. If you want me to be honest, it was trash. And we also get paid tips, like the service would tip us out. Anyway, I had just, you know, me and my friend was working there, and we would always talk, you know, da, 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 da. And all of us in there was cool, the servers, the hostess, we were all cool, and everything, but nobody liked Brandon, always doing this and this and that. And come to find out, everybody in there found a video of him being the racist owner of another company store. And he was like, so how are you working here? And his name different and all that stuff. And I was like, oh, he done changed his name to get the job and all that. But we ain't say nothing. So this is the funny part, y'all. People was looking at their checks, like, you know, and it would be like, you got paid this amount each hour. And I was like, oh no, this is wrong. I'm supposed to be getting paid this amount. And like, everybody started looking at their check stubs and all that stuff. I was like, oh no, this check wrong. I worked this amount of hours, and why is this like this? And I was like, oh no, you gotta ask her. And like, the manager that, it was another manager nobody liked. She was like real short, buff. I don't know why she was like that. She thought she was cool with all of us. No, you wasn't. She was like, oh no, you gotta ask Brandon why it's like that, because I don't make that. So it was like the last day of school, and I was moving with my daddy. We lived in Lancaster, me and my sister. And I had called him. I was like, oh, I can't make it, I'm not gonna be. He was like, well, what do you mean you can't come in? I was like, I'm telling you, I cannot come in. He was like, well, why won't you come in? I was like, because I had a family emergency. He was like, I don't want to hear it. I'm never late. I'm always on time. I do above and beyond. I'm doing the service job, if you want me to be clear. I'm not supposed to be busting these tables. He's all man. I was like, okay, well, he said, you're going to come in. I said, okay, well, bye. Who's coming in? I'm not coming in. Come to find out, he ended up getting fired. He was stealing everybody's money. And I still haven't. He was still here. Like, he was literally cutting people checks in half. Like, one manager who just turned, she was server turned manager, her check was half of what it was supposed to be. And he was stealing everybody's stuff. Like, real life. Like, he was going back in the system and changing everybody's hours. Like, he would make it less than what you worked, or shave off this amount and say you did this, whatever. Like, we weren't gonna notice that we've been working more hours than what's on this. It might have took some people a while to catch on, but they did. So that caused him, you know. So that caused him to get fired. They all got mad. Everybody really quit on him. Like, if your whole stuff is quitting and you steady gotta put a now hire sign up, sounds like you're the problem. But I'm just glad that I got out of there before I was there. Matter of fact, I still ain't got one of my checks. And they were playing games with my checks. It didn't get sent to my house. They claimed they didn't get it. I was like, well, where do I go pick it up? He was like, oh, you can go to this place. And he gave me a number, but he never gave me the extension to the right person. So I'm like, where's my money? Or did you not even write? Did you not even, what is going on with my money? He don't know, I don't know. But we used to have fun up in Applebee's, bro. That's why I was Club Applebee's. Like, the server, one time the server, he had, bro, this dude got drunk. And he had went to the car and he got so drunk. And like the cool manager, you know, it's always one cool manager in a big old establishment. She was like, oh, he came in there. He was like, I was like, huh? He was really slurring his words. I was like, bro, what did you say? Like, huh? She's like, come on, we're gonna take you to the car, then you can sleep it off. He came back 2 hours later. And that was like, y'all, why I always gotta work at these places? We used to do everything. Like, we used to all sit in the fishbowl, ignore the customers, because y'all used to be tripping. But yeah, that's that time that I worked at Applebee's. You know, they had me messed up. They stole my money. He stole a lot of other people's money. He was racist and had me completely messed up. But I won't go back. But I've realized I never get fired from a place. I always just leave. Like, after 6 months, if I don't like it, I'm leave. Like, my job right now, it's all right. It ain't the best, but I like it. It's been almost 6 months. I'm not leaving. But y'all will see me back. Until next time.
My way. I just need some dick. I just need some love. Tired of fucking with these lying niggas, baby. I just need a thug. Won't you be my plug, ayy? You could be the one, ayy. Can start with a handshake, baby. I'ma need more than a hug. Girls can never say they want it. Girls can't never say yeah.